actress I am. She worked so hard at that school.